Okay, here we go again. Today is Saturday, 13, 2024. I just came in to check the inverter, and we get a 061 again. We don't know what the heck is 061 and what causes it. Okay, there is no apparent reason for this code, but I asked Sacolar about it. I didn't ever tell me how to fix this. Okay. Bye.